Hi, my name is Lee and I'm in Year 9 at Braybrook Secondary College. So, what do you think life at secondary school is going to be like?
Fun and challenging.
I don't know. Good.
Lots of friendly people. It's going to be.
First of all, it'll be scary, but then you'll get to make new friends and you'll get used to it.
Oh, we're all right.
Scary because there's lots of older people and you're the youngest. But I think it's going to be good in one way because you're going to get to meet new people and you're going to get to do more subjects.
All right, because there's a big canteen, lots of food.
Hard in grade 6. It's going to be a bit better, so it's going to be more girls. And in a way, it'll be a bit more boring, solid classes and be harder.
Scary.
Why?
Because the school's bigger than our normal primary schools.
Welcome to Braybrook Secondary College. This video has been made to help you deal with some of the concerns that you may have about coming to secondary school. I hope it helps you and I look forward to meeting you here.
Damien, what were your fears about coming to Braybrook?
I thought that the work would be hard.
Making new friends.
Is that all?
Yeah.
How did you overcome that fear?
On orientation day, I met my class that was going to have next year, and that's how I met some friends.
So how did you settle down with the work?
I studied a lot and it turned out to be easy.
Did you have any friends when you first came to Braybrook?
No, I was the only one.
Yeah, I had friends from my old school.
Did that make it easier to settle down into school?
Yes.
Oh, that's good.
Here we are in room 17 of Braybrook Secondary College, where students can log on to the internet during class time or at lunchtime. Also here we have Mr. Murphy, one of the assistant principals here at Braybrook Secondary College. Now, Mr. Murphy, what are the subjects that students participate in Year 7?
A typical Year 7 student will study 10 subjects a week. Now, of course, there are the normal subjects like math and English, but we offer a range of other subjects like physical education, music, drama, art, craft, home economics, languages other than English, like French and Vietnamese. And the reason we offer such a wide choice to all Year 7 and 8 students is so that students can make up their mind about where their skills or where their future lies in these subjects.
If you think you won't be able to do the maths work, teachers will be there to help you understand it. Some students enjoy science. During Year 7 science, students do a number of pracs such as making slime. The student welfare coordinator will help you if you're having trouble doing the work and it is upsetting you. If you are having trouble reading and need extra help, you can take lessons with a parent in the reading centre. If you can't remember what subject or class you have next, it doesn't matter, because here at Braybrook we have timetables around the school, and although they look confusing, they are very easy to understand. First of all, you need to find your class on the list on the left-hand side. Then you go across to whatever period it is and read what it says, because each column represents one period, or you can ask a friend or a teacher to help you.
This is Mr. Hamilton, the Assistant Principal for Braybrook Secondary College. Now, Mr. Hamilton, why might students have to come and see you?
Possibly three reasons, Melissa.
And what are those three reasons?
Well, number one, as you know, we have a school uniform at our school. If the students aren't able to come in uniform, they should bring a note and they bring that to their year level coordinator or to an assistant principal to get a uniform pass. Looks like this.
And what about the late pass?
Okay, that's the second reason. If the student for some reason is late to school, and of course we hope that doesn't happen, they need to come to the assistant principal to get a pass, which they then take to their normal class teacher.
And what about the third reason?
Sometimes students do feel ill. They may need to go to the sick bay or possibly even to go home. And if they aren't able to contact their year level coordinator, they should come to see one of the assistant principals to make sure that process happens.
Thank you.
one day. Hey, you leave my girlfriend alone, all right? Don't put it anymore. Let us in the locker, all right? I'm getting sick of it, and so is she. Leave her alone.
I love you from guess who? You gotta sit here and admire for it. I thought it would be the only thing I'd see me. Do you want me to put the light back up?
Oh, that's
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come in, Brad. Come in and take a seat. Brad, you're aware Miss McDonald had asked me to catch up with you?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Do you know why?
Because I've been bullying.
Uh-huh. Who have you been bullying?
James in Year 7.
Right. Can you tell me a bit about what reason why?
This type of drama doesn't happen very often. But when it does, there are many people at Braybrook who you can get help from.
Talking about drama, Braybrook Secondary College offers a wide variety of activities for students, and one of the main activities is the annual music drama production. Students can audition for a main part or just join the chorus. The play is open to students from all year levels.
Do you think that the school production is a suitable and enjoyable thing for Year 7 students to take part in?
Yeah, excellent. And Year 7's really enjoy it particularly. They don't usually get main parts because they learn the skills in Year 7, but it's a great thing to be involved in. They make lots of good friends and they go on a camp and have fun and learn a lot too about the performing arts and gain confidence in lots of different areas. It's not just about acting, but they're usually involved in other aspects like singing or dancing or production team. They could be involved in lighting, things like that.
Do you think that it helps to make them feel comfortable at school?
Yep, especially because they feel like they're a part of something, like that they're involved in something that they feel a sense of belonging.
At Braybrook Secondary College, there are many things that students like to do, but our music program has proven to be a favourite. In a practical class, you will be taught a range of instruments like the guitar, keyboard, or the recorder. Band is just one of the many bands we have at our school, as well as the reggae band, which is made up of 5 boys who play songs like I Shot the Sheriff.
Could you please tell me what the SRC is and how do you become an SRC member?
Well, you get voted by your students, the students from your year level, and being an SRC member means like you do things for the students because it's the Student Representative Council. There you go.
Anything you would like to add?
No. No, that's pretty much it. We get together once a week, work out, you know, what new news we have and do fundraisers and stuff.
What sort of things do you do in the SRC?
Well, we sell chocolates and that for things like seats, trees around the school, just anything like that, like things for the school that children want, like students.
Has it been fun so far?
Yeah, it's been pretty fun.
Yeah, I know some people think the SRC like gets out of class and all that, but it's pretty much commitment.
Yeah, it's work as well. We have to work as a group, you know, like it's like work.
Would you do it again?
No.
Certainly.
I would.
After all that, if you're still not convinced about coming to Braybrook Secondary College, here are some more reasons for you.
I think Braybrook's a really good school. It's got people of all different nationalities that get along well together, and it's a fun place.
I think Braybrook's a safe environment, a very good environment for people to learn in various areas, and all the students seem to be comfortable and they're always smiling, and that's most important.
Because I teach here. It's safe and secure, and we just care a lot about the kids, and I wouldn't even hesitate to send my own children here, so that's an indication of how much I like it.
I think that there are good teachers here, and I think there's a terrific music program. I think there's sport and recreation opportunities here are terrific. There's a great drama department that runs a play every year. And I think that the facilities are improving and the grounds are good. And I think that the kids here are friendly and they generally get along well. There are a lot of different cultures here that get on well, and I think it's a good place for a kid to get an education.